Do you never feel alone in a room? Are you attuned to a presence that is unseen?
Here were you, shadows on the wall. Here were you, staring out of my closet door to fall.
Is psychic power, remote viewing, remote influencing real? Is there any evidence of an afterlife that can be gleaned or discovered as factual?
Suppose you were to die tonight, what would you say?
Do you channel entities from other worlds or other realities? Is the supernatural something that can be sensed instinctually within men and women? Haunted. These are just some of the questions posed by us, a team of psychic researchers looking to uncover and delve into the paranormal world of the spirit. The current trend and obsession with ghost phenomena is not slowing down. On the contrary, it is picking up speed. Interest in the otherworldly does not appear to be going out of style anytime soon. Haunted is a cinematic exploration into the unknown, the gray force area, the psychic middle zone between life and death. Join us, a group of psychic research scientists, as we venture into the realm of the supernatural, in order to unravel some of death's mystery. We ask ourselves, is there life beyond death?
Do you believe in life?
Are ghosts real? 100 years and 7 past, I shall return to wreak my vengeance upon you. I am the sinister visitor. I am the air you breathe. You may proceed, General. John Bell shall not leave his bed alive.
I've come for you, John. I will kill you.
I am the Bell Witch. I am a million years. This is the voice of the Crone, which vowed to kill the members of the Bell family one by one. This is the voice of the Bell Witch. We shall research these and many other intelligible, clairvoyant, audible exchanges that were made by this supernatural creature against the remnants of the Bell family. The legend of the haunting of the Bell family began in 1817, when John Bell Sr. came in contact with some sort of ravenous beast. It was claimed that the beast took on the form of a rabbit's head with the body of a wolf along the Red River near Adams, Tennessee. Some other accounts tell of the bizarre beast being the manifestation of Beelzebub himself. In any regard, this encounter of the supernatural kind tipped off what began as the formal lore of the escapades of the Bell Witch. Said that the Bell Witch sought revenge against the Bell family as a result of her grave being desecrated by John Bell Sr. If this is to be believed, her power to strike from the grave is extraordinary, for she had far surpassed any such slight against her on the part of the Bell family. Beginning in 1817, and culminating with the death of John Bell Sr., the Bell Witch grudge would not be lifted. No, she would return to the place again and again. And some say to this very day, the Bell Witch returns. After the initial contact with this beast, a series of other terrifying events transpired. Rattlings, poundings, and egregious invisible attacks against the Bell family household began. The these disturbances steadily increased into direct overtures with a whisper's voice that was clearly gnarled and despairing. Later, the whisper strengthened into a piercing, ominous, demonic cacophony of terror. It would shatter the still of the night. It would often sing hymns, quote scripture, and carry on conversation with its chosen favorite one, Betsy Bell. As word of this haunting spread, it reached the ears of General Jackson, whom would later become President of the United States. Jackson sowed a serious interest in the occult. Later, he ventured to the Bell Estate and came in direct contact with the apparition that is known as the Bell Witch. This is just one of three ghostly stories that we shall seek out in our endeavors to peer into the extrasensory world of the haunted. The others being Florida's notorious Highway of Death, where some untold number of cars are said to have crashed due to the fact that the freeway was built over a burial ground. The third being Bachelors Grove. This tainted ground again rivals all other unworldly ghostly phenomena and ranks as one of the most haunted sites within the United States. It being an abandoned graveyard in the middle of the Rubio Forest Preserve, where untold mysteries transpired in regards to satanic ceremony. Join us. Tune your extrasensory frequency and ask yourself, do you feel haunted?